Fair-skinned black man should act. I was called Casper the Ghost on more than one lunch session. Tears streaming down my eyes while begging my mom to buy me some cool clothes, just so I could make an appearance at the black table, which ended up with me walking out the house in FUBU shorts and a Hollister t-shirt.